Okay, so backtracking, you remember all the music went out to the imager. The imager is here. That goes to two master, which is at negative 1.5, doesn't have anything on it. And then that goes to the master bus. Here we are finally on the master bus. And what we're going to do is just do AB with all these plugs. So we're starting out with the Oxford inflator. So what we'll do is run through it in bypass and then run through it engaged. Tell me, will I sink or swim? What if I fall? Okay, now we're going to do an all on and all off. The Oxford Inflator. Slate Digital Virtual Mix Bus. We have the Waves SSL Compressor. The Waves Linear Phase EQ. The Waves L2. We'll start with them bypassed.
Life in a suitcase as I walk through the city. Life in a suitcase as I walk through the city. The bright light, it's on my face. They seem so overwhelming. The bright light, it's on my face. They seem so overwhelming. Tell me, will I sink or swim? What if I fall down? Tell me, will I sink or swim? What if I fall down? Tell me, if it's black or white, will I be alright? Tell me, if it's black or white, will I be alright? Hear me out, if only these tears could make a sound.
So it's been a lot of fun running through this session, this mix by Phil Tan and Bravo Ocean. Great performances by Haley Jackson on this one. Great production and a great mix. Now, this is John Kagi thanking you for being with me on this adventure. As I mentioned way back on the first video of this series, what I did was I covered this Phil Tan Bravo Ocean mix. It's a Haley Jackson song. It's been a lot of fun. Now, if you want to see Phil Tan himself mixing, then you're going to want to check out our full program, Inside the Mix. So, you want to see more of Phil Tan's work, you might want to check that out. For now, this is John Kagi signing off. We'll see you on the next one.